In this video, I'll create an animated hamburger menu using HTML CSS. Let's create an anchor with a span. Set anchor display as flex, including width, height, position, and transition. Now decorate the span with width, height, background color, and position. I'm using before and after pseudo element for hamburger top and bottom. Let's set position, height, width, transition. Also set the transform origin center right. Next, translate both pseudo element in y direction. On hover, both pseudo element will scale, translate and rotate. Finally, on anchor hover, everything will rotate 90 degrees with transition delay. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.